Milania, 14 years old, first junior Grand Prix season, coached by Alexei Sachs, Misha Gee, the choreographer. Skating short program to Caruso, performed by Laura Fabian. Okay, this is one of these skaters that you have to look past the mistakes to see the core of this, of the talent here. Okay, not the judges. You have to see the mistakes and you have to score that. But if you're a viewer looking at this, this is raw emotion, talent, and skill. I don't think anyone had to teach her to bring that feeling out. I think it's in her, driven out of her. And we'll see some of the opening moves. And although she had challenges, I saw her yesterday. Look at this. Most skaters just want to run through those quickly because they just get in the way of getting to the jump. But she takes the time to feel them and perform them the way they were designed. Here's a look at the triple toe loop, double toe loop combination. Oops, sorry. This is the double flip. She got a nice triple toe, double toe done at the beginning of the program. She meant to do the triple flip. She had some challenges with that yesterday. Beautiful change of edge here. And it was hot and cold. But she can do that triple flip easily. Look at that position. Beautiful. Right on one spot as well. Look at the flexibility and the strength. She has emotion. She's got feeling for the music. She's got all the skating skills. Beautiful spin here at the end. The combination spin. Did she perform it all at the highest level today? No, she didn't, but she has it. Just wait. Gonna see something special from her. You're a lovely skater. Keep at it.
Milania has earned in her short program 47.31.
47.31 puts Milania currently into eighth place. There's a smile. Yeah, you've got personality.